Come on. Why are they, those markers not disappearing? Just adding a heap more. And that one's not going to disappear now either. That'll work. I reckon this is going to take me pretty close to... Oh no, it was out there, wasn't it? I was thinking it was going to take me close to the upgrade. But it isn't. Actually, I might check something quickly. It's not to do with this task, but rather the spot where I picked up those, or that last task. It was... Yes. Okay, so... My suspicion was correct with saying when I picked up the truck with the repair trailer, that was right next to that, the barrels that they wanted me to deliver. So when they say I could keep the military hardware, it was the repair trailer and that truck, which I found earlier. Hopefully I can get through. I was hoping it wouldn't be too deep. But looks like breaking the ice on the bottom has ruined me. Uh-oh. That's what I thought. Out of range of all winch points. Good. Now I'm moving again. Good. Got a bit deep. Started breaking through ice again, I reckon. Spot just here looks pretty solid. Yep, mostly. Not sure it was too wise coming over this side. Can I get back over? Yes, made it. That's not what I wanted to do. Those trees are stuck in me now. Good. Lucky there was a winch point on that side of me. Missed the spot I was supposed to turn. Hopefully this spot will... Oh no, this is where I was supposed to go up. Lucky. Didn't quite go over. Hopefully this truck can get through here. Doesn't really look like it. Which I'm kind of surprised, because the Tatarin easily made it through. There we go. Made it with the help from my winch. If this couldn't make it in, I wasn't sure what I'd be able to bring in here. One wooden planks. Unload. Don't tell me I've done it again. Yep. So, looks like I'm recovering again. I need to look at the contracts or the tasks closer. While I'm down here though, I know there is three more. Parts to unlock, upgrades. One is down here, so we'll go to that one first. It's the second time I've done it today. The way the task was saying when I was when I collected the task, it sounded like I was delivering it to that place. That's not the case. I'll need the lights soon. Come on, truck, you can get through. You've done it before. So annoying how stuck the front tires get in the snow. I can be full lock turning left, but as soon as the right tire gets stuck, you're turning right, which is what happened there, and vice versa, which happened just before. Felt like it was going to happen again, but it didn't quite. That was good. This time it has though. That was close. Almost looked like I was gonna roll it. This road's so narrow as well, it's so easy to run off and get in the deep snow. It was inevitable to get the foggy area here though. Not much I could do about that. There it is. Oh, didn't check which vehicle it was for. Oops. Next, I believe there was another one to... Yep. The next one is like up here somewhere. Uh-oh. Hopefully these trees aren't too big and I can get through them easy. These look quite big rocks. I wish it would show the roads clearer. This did not look rocky. Well, it didn't look like it would be like this on the map. Made it through easy enough though. Another broken road part. Actually, that looks like I could almost just drive along it anyway. Except the last one, maybe. Not that corner, the next one. And along the train track. Not sure how far up. It seems I'm stuck right in the on the tracks. There it is. What's a car doing up here? This is for the TZ16. I don't know if I have that. I don't know if I should try to force my way through there, so I reckon I'll just go around. No need for markers because I know where I'm going. I reckon I might run out of fuel as well, but the Tatarin's up there, which I'll bring down to this truck when I run out. And that has a lot of fuel in it. It doesn't look like that dip's there when you're approaching it. But it definitely is there. Once again, glad this is very shallow. One wooden plank. Yep. These will be going up the top. But before I head out there, there is one more. Upgrade. But unfortunately, it's right up the top here.